So I've got both bags in an effort to try to maintain some weight distribution. I guess I shouldn't. I've got these thin tires, so I'm not gonna be breaking any speed records anyway, because I might just leave this on until I get there. I've noticed that I'm not stopping quite as quickly. Ooh, that wind is intense. All right, face mask going on. I might, after I warm up, not need it, but wow, that wind is brutal. So, I did think I might want it, so we'll just, I'll probably watch this post right there. I'm pretty interested. Out. Strava would do things like give you monthly PRs and stuff. Because it's not gonna be a whole lot of PRs in the winter. Maybe I'll go on trails more so I can PR on them. I don't know. You're wearing more. I guess I can just focus on hills or something. And I know I won't be any badges, so I can just get ready for spring badges. Getting pretty warm, but I don't know how wet I'll be by the end of things. And it's not coming down super hard. Thank you. Lovely parking job. Thank you.
Ah.